I've heard that Yahoo Small Business, which was going to change its name to AABCO, now I have two sites with Yahoo. So I am, of course, very interested in what happens with them. Yes, I am. And these news of this last year has been curious. I had no sooner got used to thinking I'm going to have to redesign my web translation service store. And then all of a sudden, it ain't Abaco anymore. It's back to Yahoo Small Business. But there's more to this story because you see, my friends, down here in the camera, let me whisper to you down here. You see, it has to do with the difference between Verizon. Or not. Yes. That's what it is. Bye.